mistake, for it was I who chose to start.